Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to reroll your account in Pokemon TCG Pocket. All you have to do is click on these three lines down here, click on Other, click on Account, and delete save data. Now, keep in mind that this will delete all of your data and will start again from beginning. Now our account is deleted and you will start creating another. That is it.